Wow, so I had a very interesting day. It was wonderful going to Wallkill and putting the fear of Jehovah in those hypocrites and blasphemous apostates. And I'm about to hop on the highway and I see, what is this building? It looks like a Marriott hotel and it's got a JW.org sign right over the front entrance. Right next to the highway. How many tens of millions of dollars does this building cost? Down in Wallkill, they've got so many friggin' pieces of property, so many houses, so many buildings. No one's even there. And they got to use free money that they get from the lay Jehovah's Witnesses or the voluntary contributions to buy this lavish fucking mansion? Are you kidding me? This is a joke. Look at the size of that thing. How many poor people could they have fed with this thing? How much actually good could they have done with this than buy themselves some little luxury spa for a couple of people to sit in as if they need it? 20 minutes down the road, they've got endless houses to choose from. This is disgusting. I'm so glad I saw this because this is the most perfect condemnation of this golden calf fraud that they've become. It's disgusting. I'm so ashamed of it. So is Jehovah.